today you want me to check for lice and just check your scalp overall. Maybe give you a little bit of a scalp massage and a little bit of treatment. I can do that. So before we start, would you mind telling me a little bit, have you been in contact with anyone that has had lice in the past few days? Or no, at least not that you're aware of. Okay, your school did have a lice outbreak. How's your scalp feeling? A little bit itchy. Okay, you're not aware if it's dandruff or if it's lice, so you want me to have a look. That's fine. That's perfectly normal. Now, if you do have lice, lice is not something that you should be aware of, but should be afraid of. And lice is completely normal. It shows up in the cleanest scalps. It does not mean your scalp is dirty by any means. It's just highly contagious in a way, and that can happen by being close to someone, using someone's hat, using the same towel as someone, even if they're wearing the same hoodie sometimes, same brush and so on. So if we do ever eventually find any lice here, gonna do a little treatment on your head and everything's gonna be okay. We're gonna get rid of the lice, okay? Okay. Now, don't worry about it. Before we start, I do have to check your scalp. I wanna make sure that I can find every nook and cranny of your scalp. Is dandruff is also nothing to be ashamed. Dandruff happens, which it's pretty much when your scalp is dry and it just becomes kind of like dead skin. It becomes itchy and just itchy, you know, and then sometimes in a specific spot, or sometimes it's all over the scalp. Again, it doesn't mean that your scalp is dirty. It might just mean that actually your scalp needs more nutrition, more hydration than the quote-unquote average scalp. It's a lot like the skin. If you notice that people that have oily skin, they also tend to break out quite often. And because they have oily skin, because their body is trying to produce the moisture that they're lacking. So the way to combat that is just by putting more moisturizer, which people think it's kind of a kind of backwards resolve. Just because putting more moisturizer in the oily skin, that doesn't make sense. But it's the same idea with the scalp. If the scalp is breaking, if there's too many dead flakes and so on, it's because your scalp needs a little bit of more care than normal. Again, nothing is to worry about. I'm just gonna look at your scalp right now, do a little check, and then we can go from there, okay? Okay, perfect. First, I'm gonna here with this wooden brush just to detangle a little bit. And I'll try to be very gentle. I just want to get rid of the knots, okay? Thank you. have very beautiful hair. I love the color. Yes, it's very, very beautiful. Is this hurting? No. Okay. Okay, perfect. Now, with this comb over here, I'm just gonna part your hair in three sections so I can start doing the scalp check. I'm just gonna go. Actually, I'm gonna part your hair in four sections. Yeah, that's better. Over here, just getting quite close to your hair. Gonna do this. This is gonna be a section. Section. Perfect. I'm gonna go to this side over here. It's a little confusing, but I'm gonna make it work. Thank you. another section over here. With these tools, I'm just gonna start looking at the under part of your hair. Just gonna check to see if everything's okay over there, okay? So just relax, that's not gonna hurt. This, I just have to check if there's any lice or dandruff in your hair, okay? So, excuse me. Put this over here, not this knot. And I'm just like checking this part of your hair. Close to your ear over here, just excuse me. Lice really likes to be close to the ear just because it's kind of like a damp, warm spot. So, doing great. Okay. Now, I'm gonna do the same thing, but on this side, I'm gonna start with the back of your head, and then I'm just gonna go to close to your neck, and then I'm gonna go to your ear. Okay. So again, if anything seems painful or anything, just let me know. just gonna check the other part of your hair. You don't have to worry about it. It's gonna be fine. Just comb me a little bit because I probably created some knots by doing this. I'm just gonna comb a little bit so it's easier for me to go this way now. Very good. Okay, how are you doing? Good, that's good. Okay, I'm almost done. Almost done. Just need to check in a few more places, okay? Let me brush your hair again, just again, to kind of take the knots out that I probably created by just checking your scalp, okay? Okay. So, I did find some lice eggs. That's completely normal. They're not a lot, just a little bit close to your neck. So before they actually do become lice and becomes a bigger problem, you just want to take care of it with some treatment, if you do not mind. Okay, perfect. So, and after I'm done here, I'll just get ready with the treatment, okay? So since I'm gonna use a chemical on your hair, I need to put on some gloves. I just don't want to get anything on my skin. It's also so I can apply it better on your hair, okay? So what we're gonna use is this Lice Goodbye No Drip Mousse. It's a very non-harm mousse. I just need to put a few pumps on your hair and then just massage it and leave it for 20 minutes on your head just to get the lice. So I'm gonna put over here. If you give you kind of like a scalp massage, and I need you just to relax, okay? This mousse is very, it's less invasive than the common lice treatments that we see out there. Yeah, they're just going to your scalp. massage the product right up inside into your scalp. I'm gonna let it sit for 20 to 25 minutes and I'll be back to you in a little bit, okay? So just close your eyes. How you doing? Good. So it's been about 20 to 25 minutes. What we gotta do now is just use a little comb that I'm gonna show you in a bit and just check and take out the lice eggs that we see, okay? First of all, I'm just gonna comb your hair because clearly it has a little bit of a tangle. Just to make it easier for us. I'm using the one with the big teeth, bristles, the big spaces. So it's not super tight because I don't want to take the lice eggs right now. Just want to like make it a little less tangled. I'm focusing more on the bottom part because the scalp is where we're going to do the treatment. Let's continue to do the treatment. I do now. I'm just gonna go through your hair with this little comb. It's kind of similar to the black one that I use, but it's a little more pointy. I'm just gonna go like this and then clean the lice with this little tissue paper. So just again relax. This is supposed to be very calm and relaxing. So I'm just gonna go like this. You're feeling okay, that's good. Good, we're getting all the eggs, don't worry about it. Won't feel itch anymore. Feeling alright, that's good. If any discomfort, anything, please let me know. I think we're almost done. Just a little more, okay? We just move your hand up like this. Okay. Good. Just a little more. one. Going through with my fingers, nothing too serious. Not using the tools or anything. Just want to make sure that everything is gone. Gonna actually shampoo your hair or anything like that. The product should stay in your scalp for a little longer, but I'm gonna put some water in it and just dry it and give you a little bit of scalp massage, okay? It's not gonna be crazy, but it should help you relax. This product, even though it's not as harmful as the other ones, can make the scalp a little sensitive, and I wanna try to kinda help that a little bit for you. I don't want your scalp super sensitive and it starts to hurt you or eat anyway. Okay? Perfect. So just to help your scalp not be super sensitive, like I said, I'm just gonna wet your hair a little bit. Use this wet hairbrush to brush your hair because your hair is wet, just to help with the knots. Also, just help the water get into the hairs and the scalp. Just gonna go. A little bit. Okay. have over here this kind of like a silky, oily, hair oil, just to help with your scalp. I'm just gonna put a little bit over here. I'm gonna massage the scalp a little bit, okay? Let's put a little bit on my hand as well. Smells amazing. I love putting that on my hair. Just gives it a silky feeling to it. So I recommend to anyone that asks for kind of like a oil, hair oil, silk thing. Okay, now again, like the first time, if you want to just close your eyes, it's perfectly normal. Just to go deep into your scalp, just to you make the oil go very deep into your scalp, okay? Just for that, I'm doing circular motions, kind of to activate the scalp a little bit as well. The back of your neck a little bit, just because this is the area that was more affected by the lice. You're feeling good? That's good. You're feeling already less itchy? Perfect. Perfect. I'm gonna get the brush again just to brush it out. We're almost done, we just have one more step. Your hair looks very light, very shiny, looks very good. To help you, maybe take a nap now. I have this scalp massage too, and I just like to do a little bit of massage on your head, if that will be okay with you. Just to help you maybe fall asleep. Good. Okay. Now close your eyes and then I'm gonna just go a little bit slow, okay? I think that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this lice treatment, scalp check, and a little bit of hair, scalp massage, and also hair treatment. If you have any concerns, let me know. If you need to have your scalp checked again, please come back. We're always available for you. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you soon, okay?